Pictures are great, they're like these little visual poems, and I've been fortunate enough to be able to work on some, combining general art with picture books and these sort of one-off, unique, special books that you can buy online. They're print on demand, so they really are unique and special, like you wish your child was. Picture books themselves are unique and special as a medium form. They're written for people who can't read, and they're designed as a performance. There's always lots of people in these pictures on this Google image search, and the best picture book writers know this. They leave space for you to improvise, and you become like the lead in a jazz trio between you, the author, and the illustrator. But digital picture books, I think, kind of miss the point of the interaction. They give stuff for you to tap on. There's no interaction between the parent and child, it's all between the child and the book. So what I decided to do when I tried something else was to focus on the voice. Use the voice and speech recognition technology to make the book come alive. And it needs to react to the speaker and give the reader a sense of control and mastery of what's going on. Because a voice is a wonderful thing. It's extraordinary. It's stupendous, even. Why? Well, a voice can be loud. Maybe that wasn't loud enough. We'll put that down to stage right. A voice can be loud. I'm going to skip this for now. We haven't got enough time, but get the idea. Remember where we were. So a voice can be loud. And a voice can be long, and short, and strong, and it can go high, and very low. And I'm not going to show you the rest of that demo. A lot of work went into this. That's real-time offline speech recognition. And the animation is sort of physics-based and procedural, like, so to say, flap. It's different, and it's happening as I say just those words, flap. And I also care about not just what you're saying, but how you say it. So hello is different to hello. And a lot went into this, and it was maybe 2 years of my life. And I also got to work with, in that time, some very talented writers and illustrators. And a funny thing happened. I wish I could tell you, oh, this is coming out soon, but it's not. We were all working towards the same goal, which was to drag a performance out of the reader. And the author and the illustrator, their stuff starts to do more and more of the heavy lifting, and what we ended up with is a lovely picture book. Anyway, follow me on Twitter.